Good morning, YouTube and Facebook. This is Miles at Advanced Cleaning Systems. Thank you for watching another video. We're here at our first job of the day. Let me go ahead and tell you what we're cleaning. Look at my ticket really quick. Cleaning two bedrooms, stairs, and a hallway. And then we're putting the pet treatment on one bedroom, stairs, and the hallway. This vlog will probably just be the vacuum. I'll be showing you the before and after, though. But let's go in here and look at these carpets. I already have my Silidor mats and corner guards down. Miss April?
Yeah.
How'd you find out about us?
I did an internet search.
Okay.
And to be honest with you, I started with zero res. I wanted some that was really going to clean it,
okay.
Not just one of those, you know, things that you get in the mail,
yep.
And,
okay.
You know, that kind of thing. And I thought, okay. And then I looked at your website and I noticed that it was more of really doing the job right than trying to give you an $89 special. Because okay. I'd rather do it right.
Yes, ma'am.
And pay for that.
Right.
Then
you get what you pay for.
You really do, like, for everything.
Yes, ma'am.
So, yeah, that's an internet search. But, yeah, like I said, I started with zero res, because, advertising.
Right, yeah. Thank you for choosing us, and
yeah.
I will be showing up and showing out for you today.
Oh, sweet! That's awesome to hear. All right. Back. It'll probably take between 30 and 40 minutes.
All right. Okay. All right, you guys, we're cleaning this hallway. And this is the bedroom with the pet treatment. I'm going to go ahead and tie this up and get it off the carpet so I can clean up under. You see it has paint. Well, look, looks like it might be wax or something. It's smearing already, so it's basically probably just on the top. And, this is dry soil. She's getting the pet treatment in this room, so I'll be spraying this one first, letting it dwell the longest. I'm just gonna vacuum this. And, okay, this stuff on top. This hallway. The second bedroom. I'll be moving this. I can get up under there, but where these legs are, and then I'll be putting tabs up under it so that it doesn't stain the carpet. So we're gonna go ahead and get started with this vacuum. This is probably gonna be I don't know the name of my blog either, but this is gonna be the second one. So here you go. Thank you.
cold up here. I was fighting against it.
Thank you.
how to use it. Let me just put them up here. Stuff is gonna be in this bag. My stuff, I mean pet dander, dry soil, the carpets are like a big filter for your house. So all your allergens, all everything in your house is going through your carpets. It just catches that. So that's why dry soil removal is so important. Even if you just vacuum every once in a while, you get all of that out. Stretch that far. Yeah, it does. It's just tangled up. There we go. My guess is that the bag will be about probably halfway full. They don't have dogs anymore. That's what urinated in here. They were older, so they had to put them down and just still miss them. They had destroyed a room downstairs that her husband is a magician. So the dog's been urinating and they just ruined that carpet downstairs. She said, I might ask the county to look at it. But I'll take a word for him. Probably is destroyed. I just wonder how bad it really is. Alright. Alright, YouTube. We're back at the van. Let's see what we pulled out of these carpets today. My predicament is half of a bag. About half a bag, yeah. That's two bedrooms in the hallway right here. And stairs, my bad. It's funny. So pet dander. You see hair in here. A lot of stuff. Dry soil. That's why it's so important to vacuum first. I'm gonna go ahead and get a new bag for my next job ready. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and get some of these hoses pulled in and start pre-treating. Get this show on the road so I can show you the end result.